So many people posted hate comments to one of my recent videos where I showed how to make a 4K video from a Full HD video. Basically, most haters claim when you upscale a Full HD video to 4K, the quality drops and the entire process is pointless. Wrong. And in today's video, I'll prove to you, null pointer exception, and many others that you are
totally wrong.
So the main question I need to answer is, why do I need to upscale videos from Full HD to 4K? Well, there are several answers, so I'll go through them one by one. When I edit my videos, in most cases I have a 4K video material, so the entire project in Premiere Pro is 3840 by 2160. However, sometimes I add some shots that were made in a lower resolution, such as slow motion B-rolls that my camera is capable of shooting only in Full HD when I use 60 or 120 frames per second. So in this case, I just upscale a Full HD video without even thinking if I'm increasing or decreasing the quality of the video, since I just want to match the size of the video to the sequence size. Second answer to your question why I upscale Full HD videos to 4K is simply a visible video quality on YouTube. If you upload a video that you originally shot in Full HD and then upload the same video but upscaled to 4K, you'll see that when you compare both videos side by side, playing them at 180p, the one that is upscaled will have slightly better visible quality. That is happening partially because when a video is upscaled to 4K and then you're playing it in 180p, a YouTube video player is squeezing a 4K video so it looks much sharper in 180p. It will look even more sharp when you play the second video in 4K resolution. You'll be surprised how much sharper your upscaled Full HD video can be. Third, and the most important thing, video codecs that YouTube uses for video compressing are not the same for every video. As a rule, when you upload a video in a Full HD resolution, YouTube will use a worse video codec, AVC1, for your video. However, if you upload it in 4K, most probably YouTube will use a better codec instead, VP09. At least this is how it works for me. You can upload the videos yourself and then compare them, or you can just simply go to the description and find the videos that I've just showed you, so you'll see exactly what I'm seeing right now. To cut a long story short, just the fact that YouTube uses a different, better codec for 4K videos should give you a sign that upscaling your videos will not make them worse, but only better. There are countless amounts of videos, articles in blogs or forums where you can find this information. But I wanted you to hear it from me, so you know this is not just a random hack from me on how to make your video better, but also some kind of scientific proof. Let me know if you see any difference in videos, and if you see and want to find out how to upscale videos, go check this video over here, where in less than 40 seconds you'll learn how to do that. Cheers!